these temperatures. Numbers now running in the 50s and the 60s outside, but by the afternoon, these temperatures expect to move well into the 90s